guys, so I guess I'm going to be playing some 2K, and I got Rocky League, so you should be seeing some gameplay of that soon, maybe? So, yeah, just freaking heads up, just saying, Rocket League is coming to town, baby! Look, she's just laying on the ground. Hey! Mercedes, who is it? What? Who is it? Watch. Who is it? Who is it? Who is it? Who is it? Look at her, she's getting so confused. So I want to get a bunch of badges such as like Eraser, Chase Down Artist, probably Posterizer, but I can't really even get any Posterizers because I just dunk over everyone. Like, it doesn't put me in the stupid animation of when I missed the dunk. But my friend actually gave me the idea to make this video, so he's watching this video right now, I'm sure of it. But thanks for the idea for this video, because I told you I would talk about this. This pacer test, right? We're just doing, like, practice stuff on it. And, like, sit-up test, it's this fitness gram that they call it. These people who want to do it in our class, they'll, like, say they're going to do the minimum, but instead, they'll go and do, like, the maximum. Like, you can only do 80, sit-ups as the maximum, and then, like, the CD stops, like, counting. Then they just go all the way up to 80, because sit-ups are the easiest thing to do. I could even do 80, but I'm pretty sure I did the minimum. We could have done basketball if someone just didn't go to 80. Like, if we just stopped at, like, the minimum that we could do, which is, like, 21 or something, we would have been able to play basketball. And, like, everyone wants to play basketball, and everyone's trying to tell the person to stop. Like, it makes me mad, honestly, because, you know, you have to do this, and you have to wait. We were talking about, like, why don't they just stop? Why do they have to keep on going? You're not impressing anyone. Like, literally, you are not impressing anyone. No one cares that you can do 80 push-ups. They want to be overachievers. And yeah, that's a good thing that you want to be an overachiever. But, like, really, you're going to mess it up for the whole group just to be an overachiever and just to, like, show that you can do it. So it's like the practice ones. You're going to, like, the practice pacer. People want to go up to 100 and prove themselves that they're so good at, like, running. Like, no one cares that you can run 100 pacer laps. Anyone can do that if they really want to. I just can't believe that I've grown this much. I almost have 150 subscribers. And you know, I think I'm actually going to do just another gaming setup, because I have got comments recently saying that they want me to do another gaming setup. And that's probably for the people who just subscribed at around like 100 subscribers. Which, I mean, isn't bad. But like, if you're new to my channel, then like, just watch some of my old videos. And you'll see that I think I've done about 3 or 4 gaming setups, honestly. I might just do another one just because the heck of it. And I guess I'll have to show you guys what's on my desk, because I talked about it in one video. And if you guys want me to talk about it again, then I will. 150 subscribers is just something I would have never thought of. I literally thought I was going to get to about 40 subscribers and then quit. Look at your boy, Seth. Seth playing against his brother. If you guys don't know who Seth Curry is, he is Steph Curry's brother. And if you don't know who he is, then I can't help you, honestly. No freaking points. No assists. Okay, that's another board. Bro. I am spamming. Hey, pass. Of course, I missed two. Okay, good job, myself. Freaking suck. Oh well. Okay. I'm done.